Well, if it isn't Pooh Bear.
Oh, hello, Owl.
Splendid day to be up and about one's business, quite, huh? Oh. I say, are you stuck?
No, no. Just resting and thinking and humming to myself.
You, sir, are stuck. A wedged bear in a great tightness. In a word, irremovable. Now, obviously, this situation calls for an expert.
Oh, no.
Somebody call for an excavation expert. I'm not in the book, but I'm at your service.
McCoppers.
The name is McCard. What's your problem?
Yes. It seems the entrance to Rabbit's domicile is impassable. To be exact, plugged.
And you want me to dig it out?
Precisely. I say, it's over here, my good fellow.
First thing to be done is get rid of that bear. He's gumming up the whole project.
Dash it all, he is the project.
Hard digging. Might hit bedrock. Dangerous cave-in. Risky. Need planks for bracing. Big job. Take 2-3 days.
3 days? What about lunches?
No problem. I always go home for lunch. Oh, this will run into money.
I say... How much?
Do the job for hourly rate, plus cover material, plus overtime, plus 10%.
And your estimate?
Yep. Yeah, can't give an estimate. Too risky.
Blast it all.
Good idea. We'll dynamite. Save time.
Yeah, what's the charge?
The charge? All about 7 sticks of dynamite.
Oh, no. The cost. The charge in money.
Yep, no charge count. I work strictly cash.
Obviously, but... I should think...
Well, I can't stand around lollygagging all day. Got a tight schedule.
If you think it over, let me know. You got my card. I've got the book, you know.
Oh. Dash it all, he's gone.
After all, he's not in the book, you know.
Oh.